Tag team action underway. Two teams duking it out for supremacy in this one.
We talk a lot about who the best tag teams of all time are, but these guys are tired of talking. Both teams are looking to prove themselves and steal the show here tonight. Enough already.
Looking to put an end to this.
Snap pile driver.
And that looked like a terrible landing. That might have caused some serious issues. We'll have to see what happens. He's looking to get this match won in short order.
Up and down. What a slam.
Relentless.
He is having his way in this one now.
Yeah, this match is in his favor now. Loose cover leads to a strong kick out.
Jarring European uppercut.
Oh!
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Oh, big back body drop.
Talk about being on the same page. They were on the same sentence with that fine piece of work.
Nice hip toss.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
What a counter.
He's tied up.
Stunner.
He's hit off the tag. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do? From the top, drop kick, missile style.
He can end it here.
Wait, how can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
Setting them up for Fisherman's Buster.
Setting them up, got the head scissors on.
Sharp elbow.
There's the tag. He got whipped into that corner. Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. He gets tagged in. Takedown. And now punches right. Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar. Fujiwara armbar applied.
Trying to fight with a hurt arm is no easy task.
Great body control.
Uh-oh.
Is it enough here? He's able to kick out before two.
Staying in this one.
Did you hear that impact?
Nice clothesline.
Comes in off the tag.
Go behind.
Nine.
Oh, I heard a snap.
Wicked kick to the lower back.
The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
A backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh! He reverses it.
Sharp punch.
Time.
Two.
Oh,
right
the
pinning down their opponent's arm.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar. Fujiwara armbar applied.
My goodness, did you hear that shot?
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Oh, look at the torque.
I'm not quite sure if this man. No.
Not over yet.
Nicely done. Snap suplex so quick.
Punches to the ear? What are they gonna hear after this match?
Go right to the kidneys.
Ooh.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this.
He is in complete control.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
From the top.
And that was offense with a powerful purpose. And oh my God, what a forearm.
That's a jump.
Down by the DDT.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
This is not going to end well.
Nice suplex.
We got a cover.
What stamina. It's truly impressive to completely beat the count here.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Oh, my God.
Superhuman power. Tap out. Do it now. Live the
There's no way you're going to break. All right, yes, there is.
Unreal.
Go behind.
Roman, nine.
Tag is registered. Should have ended by now. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Another underhook. Brain buster. Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Ripping at the eyes. It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle?
Oh, man.
He's going to try to put him away once and for all. He's out there in no man's land.
Toss back into the ring.
Cross the top rope all the way to the floor.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. The tag.
Senton connects.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Taking flight. Diving body splash.
Oh.
point of the elbow counters that.
Boom! Oh! What a fart! Ah, single arm back body drop.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Submission.
It is cinched in deep. He's got it locked in.
He got in there. Good save.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
My money, these two just might be the best tag team on the roster today.